How do you all have Zebo games here?
Oh yeah.
I have to turn that shit on. Turn shit on since never. No one gets it turned on from me. Okay, that's too much info. I'm a fatality. Like people problems are stupid. So, okay. Where can I dump this so it won't be in anyone's way? That's the lawnmower, that's that. This is the... Okay, let me actually pick this shit up. Don't be so stupid. I should know about being stupid. Whoa, that must be one strong ass pole. This pole weighs a couple thousand pounds. Okay, let's continue on with this route. $50,000 or $44,000. Liters of grass on its way to be dumped in the silos. Seizure inducing shit right there. Okay. Watch this all break to hell in real life. Wait, there was something right there. Thank you. Three, two, one, yeet. Yeet, leet, deet. Pumpkin full of fluff. Six 47. That's an okay time. At that time, I would be thinking about getting ready to go have my shower. What an effort. I'd say what, at least two loads here. I don't wanna overthink this shit, like. But yeah. But actually, if one wall is like this, like 50,000 liters of grass, then you can really tell that the engine is struggling. Okay, I have to go dump this. Like I said, I don't want to overcompensate. Like, oh yeah, 3 loads, 4 loads. Hey, if I can get, what, 2? Maybe 3 out of this. And it will take a couple minutes to go back and forth each time. We'll let two people go past with that one up ahead. If you cannot see me coming down in the middle of the road, and honestly, what the feck? Special delivery for grass. Wait, you can't use grass shit. I sure as hell did this onto myself. It's kind of amazing how to honestly see the Russian bots at work. Come on. know I'd screw this. I know. I know there might be a better way of fucking on finding out. Up to top speed. This is like the most underpowered tractor. Sure. Where would be a good track to do this? This one. White tires. Where is my garage? First things first, gotta test it on a tree. And a pool. Just to make sure I know how to drive it. Back end and put, you know how they are readers, they have a reading bar on the back of the actual graph of the port. Like, what is it stuck on, honestly? Anyhow.